I've never told anyone this, Larry.
When I got out of the car to stop the flasher, he shoved me to the ground and then wrapped his big thighs around my neck, and he proceeded to squeeze until I lost consciousness. And when I came to, there was a scrotum sort of draped across my nose, almost sliding down into my mouth. But that was just the beginning. Oh, there it is. He made me drive him around so that he could flash people from my sunroof.
Sorry.
I became his accomplice, his accessory to flashing. I drove what felt like forever. I mean, I used a tank and a half of gas.
What the fuck, dude?
In hindsight, I guess I could have probably driven away at that point.
Yeah, okay.
Can't wait. It was like he was trying to set a flashing record, beat his own high score.
Oh, breathe. Just breathe, Marty.
Probably would have gone on forever had it not been for Paul Bunyan.
Jesus!
That's how he got knocked out. I've never fought anyone, Larry.
That's a fucked up story.
Okay, don't swear around Aiden.
Aiden's not here, Dad.
Oh.